Hey, Smitty! Let's fish it! On the lake, so we're going fishing. With me is my best friend Mike. We're hitting Lake Boygan for the trophy fight.
Will I catch a perch?
Hey, I guess so. I got some new jigs and a brand new Zebco. I loaded up the truck with all my new gear. Mike got the bait, I bought the beer.
Sorrels!
I got a nice pair of boots to go with my hat, my blazer and suit.
But that ain't enough,
so I threw in 3 pair of heavy duty flannel thermal underwear. Drilling, the ice is half a foot thick. My gas powered ice auger ought to do the trick. If I wanna eat crepe, I gotta catch dinner. Drop my line in the hole with the minnow and the spinner. Fighting. My arm's getting sore cause the fish keep fighting. Flip on my wrist, with my wrist there's a fit. Hooking them fish, hook them right through the lip. Another bite. Hey guy, get ready. Jig the line twice, then you keep your pole steady. Let them take it till the middle's good and took. Reel up all the slack, and then you set your hook.
You get thirsty.
A pike fight can be a killer, so we brought along a cooler stock full of Lats and Miller. Drinking on the ice, guy can't get any better. But now and then I think about the warm spring weather.
Start dreaming
of a 50-foot cast. Reel it in quick, reel it quick, with it fast, but I can't. Cause all I got is this hole. A hole in the ice in this 3-foot pole.
I got a hit!
My line's screaming, holy crap! My pole's bent over, guy, think it's gonna snap, I almost got it. And it's big like a whale. It's mean, dark green, guy, better get the scale.
Yeah, keeper?
I don't know, weigh it. If it's 10 pounds, you can bet I'll fillet it.
It's 26 pounds, guy, you make the call.
Go to taxidermy, mount it on the wall. I'd rather be here on the lake catching perch, and they're hitting. We're getting through every minute, fill a 5-gallon pail, cause there ain't no limit. I just can't believe my eyes. We're catching all these perch around the 20-ounce size.
Miss
Boygan, that's what the ice fishing's like. We caught 120 perch and kept 7 trophy pike. But it's almost noon, and it's getting kinda late. We ran out of beer, and we're running out of bait. We could catch more, but Christ, who cares? Let's head through the bar and watch the Packers beat the Bears. Beer. Let's go get another.
Ice fish, baby, it's too cold. Ice fish, baby, it's too cold. It's too cold. Ice fish, baby, it's too cold. Ice fish, baby, it's too cold. It's too cold.
I can make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass, never worry about the price of gas. I'd be wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and Flint River paid. Hunting, fishing and loving every day. I get a little farm pond buzz. sound of gravel when I'm backing up, pulling a string on a 9.92 stroke Mercury. I love it when my baby wants to roll with me, throws her boots on, climbs in a tree, tucking her hair in my hat and she's ready to go. And we get to hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and Flint River paid. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Y'all are up there breathing in that old dirty air. I'll be down here knee deep in the muck of leaf. Hunting and fishing, loving every day. I want to see them tall pines sway. Y'all close them eyes, let's go there in our mind. Hunting and fishing and loving every day, that's the prayer this country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Black coffee in the morning, dark whiskey in the evening, I get red dirt rich and Flint River paid. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. And loving every day,
I bought the beer.
Sorrels!
I got a nice pair of boots to go with my hat, my blazer and suit.
But that ain't enough,
so I threw in three pair of heavy duty flannel thermal underwear. Drilling, the ice is half a foot thick. My gas powered ice auger ought to do the trick.